I don't think I've been this nervous with the cold drink in my two hands, saying no thanks. Like anyway it goes, cause I know things they shouldn't have told me. Now I'm thinking what for, hanging by a sentence at the drugstore, barely even steady out the front door. Hate my own shit, but I love yours. Fuck, I really love yours. Seven in the afternoon, half asleep. Waking in the same clothes, shaking from my temple to my ankles.